There we go. And we're back. Yeah. Crib. I like how I have an RPG in the corner. I really know how to decorate.
It's a big fucking RPG. Oh, access crib. There we go. Or yeah. Road.
Space princess top.
So much DLC.
Werewolf feet.
I'm glad my dreads didn't save. Damn it!
Yeah, well, you know.
Like, I want my dreads! Oh, if I wear a hat, I don't have my dreads. Eric, I need my dreads. Gotta look like a Lil Wayne over here.
Dupe. Not wearing earrings. What the heck?
Goddamn backpack. Oh yeah, got some yoga pants over here.
We have vehicles too. We have a good tank.
Awesome.
We also have like really weird motorcycles and cars, like anime cars.
Good enough.
This is bizarre. What about weapons, Cash? What we got for weapons?
Got some upgrades I can do.
What is this? Shark-O-Matic. The Bling Shotgun. How do I equip this thing? I want to use the Bling Shotgun. Maybe I have to buy it.
Mine equips. You just have to hit A or whatever your select button is. A mollusk launcher? We can shoot octopus at people, Eric. Your guy doesn't have a shirt now, Eric. Oh, now he does. I'm back.
I need to go back to my weapon cache, see if I can equip that.
I got bling all over my fingers, Eric.
There we go. There we go. Sure, let's start a co-op mission.
Look at me, Eric. Got my dreads.
Yeah, now you look like Lil Wayne.
Man, we gotta get a new place. That studio shit ain't working at all.
Spent too much time in posh hotels.
I can't help it that the rest of the world treats the Saints right.
Doesn't mean we should get soft.
We have a garage here or no? Ah, yes, we do.
How about you and
Sweet.
Me roll around the city and see what Steelport has to offer?
You've convinced me. Maybe at the park.
Can I not access my car from the room? Go back up into the crib real quick and go to the garage. We'll get a car. Ain't walking. No, we can't.
What shit?
Shoot me.
Didn't hurt you, did it?
No. Oh well, guess we're running. I'm like a buff Lil Wayne.
My car's better than yours.
Like, I'm driving in style.
Bullshit.
What the fuck? This guy just ran into me. People that drive in this game, it's awful.
Might have to turn the quality down on my game a little bit.
This week on Nightblade, Nightblade confronts Marion, whose love for him is growing stronger.
At least I have a waypoint now.
You said you needed me.
I do.
I don't have time for this.
Nightblade, don't go!
Marion's love for Nightblade make it hard for the vampire hunter to do
duty.
I can never love again.
Ah, I made it there first.
I got slammed into it like 3 times.
Dylan sucks.
And you had a faster car, but I mean,
what are we doing? A rim jobs and
get
it cleaned up.
Get in a car. Okay.
Get in my car.
I'll just take Pierce's car.
Fuck you.
Shawnee's taking this thing with Gant pretty hard.
You think I ain't?
I know, but you're always pissed off.
Uh-huh.
The girl's not as crazy as you.
Well, once we get Lorenz, she'll calm down.
One thing I like about Saints Row, they put in good music.
Yeah, they
like
do.
GTA.
GTA really puts such shit music.
Really, the only GTA game that has good music is San Andreas. And it's only like a few good rock songs. Other than that, they suck. We delve into the cyber world and investigate
theories about who really threatens our society. Then there's the other Rockstar games, LA Noir and Red Dead Redemption. But unfortunately, you can't install a stereo on a horse, so... Holy shit.
I ain't upgrading a car.
I just ranked up for some reason.
Now we have to. We have to do at least one upgrade. Damn it.
Gang operation discovered. Let me in.
Now it's our turn. Head to Planet Saints.
Why? So we can buy matching suits?
Got the wrong one to look good.
All right, let's go.
Take your car. Look at Ike.
We need some Tarzan music.
Turn that shit up.
Oh, gotta love Pierce singing. That's it. Okay.
Man.
What?
Vehicle customization in this game is pretty sweet. Dylan, I'm coming for you.
You don't have Pierce with you, do you?
No, I don't.
That's right. I was gonna say, you're not being able to hear him sing.
Is he singing?
Yeah.
Gross.
No matter what station you put it on, it starts playing I don't know the name of the song, but
that's obnoxious.
It's funny. Oh, it's funny though. Love is what I got. I don't want to buy a suit though, or anything.
Are you already there? Damn it.
Yes.
Had to upgrade.
I didn't do any upgrades. I've got time for that.
Wait, why are we in a store?
Because we're supposed to buy stuff.
We're supposed to buy
clothing.
I'm buying a comfort bra.
Okay.
Yep. There we go.
Buy me some good old diamond studs, Eric.
Shopping, you ass.
I'm firing squid at these people, Eric. Lols. Lol.
Ow.
Mind control squids, Eric.
Why do you have a mind control squid gun?
Why not? How about this automatic sniper rifle?
Well, I died. Dylan, why aren't you helping me kill this brute?
Oh, I don't know. Because I was having fun. Look at this squid on the ground, Eric. Isn't it cute?
I was trying to buy shit. But no, I get interrupted. Where's my car?
We got fucked out here, Eric. I don't even have my motorcycle anymore.
Yeah, these cars aren't too bad.
Come on, Pierce. Let's go. Pierce, what the fuck you doing, bro? Don't make me run you over. No, the popo, Eric. Pierce is being dumb and won't get in the car.
Well, I'm going this way. Fuck all y'all.
No shit.
I've seen some scary motherfuckers, but the way he was shrugging off bullets?
I'm just glad we dropped his ass.
I hear that.
Pierce is talking to me.
Oh, well, yeah, it's part of the commentary, so...
He's not in my car, though. I'm, like, 600 miles away.
Well, that's part of the game, is you gotta hear it, Eric.
I don't care. That's not realism.
What in this game is realistic, Eric? Come on.
Shut up. Why are there a bunch of strippers?
Why not?
There's like a bunch of chicks in skimpy clothing shooting at me.
Oh, those are the Morningstar people.
Yeah. Hey, earn more cash. Good. Oh, my respect didn't go up.
Yeah.
Bonk. Fuck your car, man. Haha, you suck. Ow, cops, ow. Pain, why? Sure, why not? Go to the airport. Okay.
Glad you called. Think I found us a new place.
She was supposed to be looking for Lauren, not going house hunting.
See, that's the beauty of this place. It's owned by the Morningstar.
Alright, I'm listening.
Oh. Damn it, Dylan!
What?
Taking a tank?
Of course I am, why not? Why not take a tank?
I don't know.
What are you taking?
No idea. Did you blow me up?
No.
I'm dead.
Right. Lols. Oh, I got you. Get No.
Dylan, what the fuck are you doing? God damn.
Hold on, Eric. I got you, buddy.
You hit my car and I died. I just fell out.
You have to hold Y.
Damn it, Dylan.
Ow!
Kick in the face. Come here.
Get out of
here. Beat the crap out of you. Come here.
How's your car treating you?
My car is...
Be again.
At least it's fast. Well, you can't blow me up, though.
You have fireworks on your car? Probably should have grabbed a faster car, but it's okay. I mean, it's a tank. You can't go wrong. If you're driving across a bridge and saw a tank, what would you do?
Probably shit myself.
Fucking 40-ton war machine driving across a city bridge. Hello, mister.
Apparently I collect people by driving into them. It isn't working, though. And I can shoot them out of my cannon.
That's just creepy. Jesus Christ, the AI driving in this game is awful. They're driving on the wrong side of the road, swerving all over the place. Jesus.
Well, that's right. Okay. I just saw some people...
They're literally driving on the wrong side. They're, like, going down the side of this bridge right now, hitting cops. And now the cops are on the opposite side of the road. God damn, man. AI in this game is bad.
Ow.
I'm gonna steal your motorcycle.
I just spawned in. Oh, fuck. You know, fine, I'll steal this cop car. I like cop cars. Prison is a hard place. Yeah, I know.
See ya! Ow! Stop shooting at me, you dick!
I
You can't kill a rap icon, Eric. Go on. Oh my god.
See ya, bitch.
I took the quarter too sharp.
I got me a police car. Oh yeah, I can slide in this thing, I forgot.
You haven't noticed, like, airports are away in any video game. Yeah, clock it.
Dude, can I fly? Oh, I wanted to see if I could get in the plane. That would have been sweet.
I think you can later on.
I think you can right now. Just not using your imagination. Aw, oh, sweet.
What you thinking?
Some asshole is in my pool.
The crew's ready downstairs. Say the word and we crash the party.
Let's do it.
At least I ain't scared of heights.
21st century.
Then once I get the codes, I'll let you know.
Just give the word, boss.
Oh boy.
That was a sad excuse for a fight.
I'm betting you know the code to the elevator. You really want to play it like that?
Doubt they're letting all this go without a fight.
I feel like I might get a copyright strike for having this song.
Huh?
I feel like I might get a copyright strike for having this song.
Now.
Nah, well, whatever.
Double kill.
Damn the consequences.
Hey. Where's the last guy?
How'd you get downstairs?
There are stairs.
I'd assume that.
Over here.
I ain't seeing shit. I've seen an elevator here.
It's over by where these guards are. Yeah, not this way.
Oh, okay.
What's the plan here?
We kill all the bitches in our new place.
Easy enough.
Kill all the bitches in our new place. Yeah, buddy. Heyo. Gotcha. Oh, accidentally shot someone. Oh, good of them to drop off helicopters for us.
Goodbye. Eric, you didn't even kill the rest of the people inside.
I apologize.
And I'm still the best.
Is that it?
Good news? We cleared them out.
Bad news! The boys are saying this place is rigged to blow.
Yeah, I'd say that's bad.
Where's that guy in the helicopter going?
He probably set the damn bomb.
Then try not to kill him.
Dylan, you stole my rig. Oh geez, I have to...
What are the controls? I couldn't imagine the freaking controls on keyboard for this.
Control is descend, shift is ascend, and then quick turn is I have to hold F or A and D.
Ew.
Oh shit. Oh my god. Oh, okay, that was really close. Holy crap.
Okay, I've got him.
Sure hope so. This is gonna take a while getting used to. So what exactly are we supposed to be doing?
Following him.
I think they just shot a rocket at me.
Walls.
And I can't even look at it because I turn when I look.
Yeah, there are people on the roof.
If they hit me, I'm gonna be pissed.
Yes, he has. He's landed.
Nope. No codes. Just four wires. Red, green, blue, and black.
Let's hope he ain't colorblind then. Alright, out of my damn way.
Oh shit, I landed on the wrong side of the building.
Tell me which wire defuses the bomb.
The red wire! Cut the red wire!
Thanks. What can I say? It's a gift.
Do we have another thug?
No. Well, we can get out of here.
It's the red one.
Damn, I lost a bet.
The Saints aren't going to back down.
Maddie, there's nothing to worry about.
My thoughts exactly, Mr. Kilbane.
What the hell?
No more than a white noise of empty sights.
He's a luchador.
It's Kilbane.
With respect, sir.
And he's emo.
I'd say empty is no longer applicable.
All right. Penthouse, yeah.
Yay, gang customization. Woohoo.
It's gonna be pretty sweet. There's a bug sitting on top of my screen.